You can tell a lot about a food by its color. Some say it means it's good for you. Like the vegetables we harvest for our Campbell's soups. It's hardly surprising there are no artificial colors or flavors inside our soups. These are the colors inside Campbell's. It's what's inside that counts.